Did you know there's a way to get answers from KCPD without calling 911? The number 234-5111 is available for non-emergency inquiries. Communications Supervisor Jeannie Rast explains.
The number 234-5111 is answered or monitored on a 24-hour basis here in the communications unit. Whenever they call in, they could ask things about illegally parked cars, about a stealing that might have happened at their house. They don't know when it happened or who was the suspect. A noise disturbance if there's not a fight involved, but it's a large crowd. Stolen autos, if they don't know who's taken the stolen auto. They do have a time span, let's say quite a while or overnight, and they don't know who the suspect is, also that kind of call. 311 takes care of calls for service that would pertain to animal help calls. The illegally parked cars also, if they're a nuisance or abandoned, they take those. But with us, we're more of an informational, where you could call, a number where you can call and ask any type of question. We do get some calls where they are not police related, but we will make references or possibly answer the question if we know the answer. The 911 calls come in to the call center, and they are the higher priority. So those calls are answered first. And then once all the 911 calls are answered, it would go to that informational line of 234-5111. And that way, it kind of gives a higher priority to the 911 callers. Some of the things that are asked to on the number that are non-emergency, if there's a race downtown or an event downtown or anywhere in the city, if any of the streets are going to be closed, they can call. A lot of times, too, if there's storm-related questions, people are trying to see what areas might have problems to check on loved ones. That might be the number to call, would be the 234-5111.
The 234-5111 number is the non-emergency number for the police. The city also provides information from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Monday through Friday at their 311 number or 513-1313. I'm Officer Shelley Gaddis. Have a safe week.